I think it's a worthwhile adventure to see the range of locations that Southern Appalachian brook trout still exist. While their habitat's been destroyed, they've been outcompeted by non-native rainbows and browns and stocked brook trout. There's still little niches of habitat out there that house the original fish that were there since the last ice melted out of the last glacier. So that in itself is what makes Southern Appalachian brook trout unique. It's the fact they're survivors